Tidiganjiri. Demato.
The higher power. I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this for like a while now.
All right, this is it. We've been waiting for this for our entire lives now. We get to figure out who is going to watch our new movie.
What piece film, Reddo?
That's the wrong flashback, but who cares?
I can't wait to watch this movie. Oh, it's gonna be so exciting. Oh my god.
Now all I gotta do is guess someone to come with me. Alright, I think I know who.
Chopper.
Oh, hey Usopp. What do you want?
Hey Chopper, do you want to watch Black Panther with me?
Black Panther?
Yeah, so do you want to come?
I wish I could go with you, Usopp, but I'm busy right now.
Oh, understand, Chopper. Take care.
Bye, Usopp. Enjoy the movie.
Oh man, I really wanted Chopper to come with me, but I gotta ask someone else. How about Nami? Oh yeah, she'll probably come. Nami!
Huh? Oh, hey, Usopp.
Wanna come watch Black Panther with me?
Black Panther?
Yes, so are you coming or not?
Well, I'd love to come, but I already have plans. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine. I'll ask someone else.
Sorry, Usopp. Maybe next time.
Darn, Nami doesn't want to go. So what should I ask now? Huh? Bingo. Hey, Zoro, my buddy.
Oh, it's you, Usopp.
How's it going?
It's going fine, I guess. How about you?
Likewise. Anyways, do you want to come with me to watch Black Panther?
Black Panther?
Yes.
Wakanda forever?
Yes.
Without Chadwick Boseman?
Yes.
I'll pass.
What? Why?
I'm just not interested.
What just happened? Sometimes I just don't understand Zoro, but he's not coming with me. So we're gonna have to ask someone else. And I don't want to ask all my crewmates because don't take forever, come on. So what do I do? Huh? Of course, why didn't I get to him sooner? Luffy, of course he will come with me.
No.
What? But I thought you would go with me.
I'm sorry, Usopp, I'd really love to go with you, but I'm bored and I don't have the motivation.
But if you watch Black Panther with me, you won't get caught!
It's still no.
I don't know what to do. I really want to see this movie with someone, but Dio rejected the offer!
Ugh, why are you whining?
You won't understand. It's complicated.
Come on, man up. This is embarrassing.
Who are you?
Me? The name's Yami Sugihiro.
I've never seen you here before.
Trust me, I'm always here.
Okay.
Seriously though, why are you whining?
Well, since you really want to know, I actually asked some of my friends to come with me to watch this new movie, but they all rejected the offer, and I really want to see this movie so bad. You know, I've been waiting for months about this movie, and I really want to see what happens next.
Wait a full minute. What movie is it?
Oh yeah, let me check. Black Panther.
Wakanda Forever?
Yes.
The new movie?
Yes!
You said enough.
Huh?
Because I'll be going with you to see this movie.
Really?
Yeah, I've been waiting to see this movie too, you know.
Alright, then let's go!
If you yell like that again, I will kill you.
Ah!
Everything is
fine. Oh,
come on.
Finally,
you're
okay.
So aggressive can protect you from becoming
aggressive. But we can't protect you from being your partner.
We don't need a line monitor.
Okay, okay, but today's about to start, so we have to do it. Who's that? I don't know, it's alright, enjoy the movie, brothers.
Cars built with safety in mind.
Yo, is that the new Sonic game? Mike? You have bad taste? Yo, isn't that the peg leader?
Oh, yeah.
You sure you're part of our community? That's Cap.
Do not touch that mushroom, you'll die!
That's you.
I'm sorry. That one's perfectly fine.
Come on, Mario!
1 second. But he's a fan of you.
Kingdom, here we come!
I don't know what's wrong with the guy who made the voice actors.
This is my type of movie.
No. Oh, you know that's me, right? I actually acted.
Maybe I'm wrong.
But they hired me.
I'm going to die. Maybe not.
Goodbye,
How are you an Avenger? That doesn't make sense.
What the heck?
But everywhere I go, people tell me the same thing.
Maybe.
Thank you, Spider-Man!
Spider-Man. This guy must be an idiot.
People still need help, Dad. That's why we need this. Like a satellite for deep space.
Wait, is it this whole tree?
Quanta. Wait a minute. You're sending a signal?
That was a great movie, right?
Yeah, it's so emotional! Wait, what? Black Panther!
What are you doing here?
I followed you guys home.
Oh yeah, totally not weird at all!
Anyways, I can just say, did you guys enjoy the movie?
Yeah, it was great!
It was an emotional roller coaster, and I loved every bit of it. And it was a great tribute to the passing of Chadwick Boseman.
Wow, you have a lot to say, huh?
I love this movie with all my heart.
Okay, I better go before Kevin Feige knows I'm gone.
But before I say anything, I need to do this. You guys better remember.
Wakanda forever!
Wakanda forever! Okay, now, lift me up!
Well, that just happened. Alright, time to go take a dump now. I've been holding it for hours.
Okay, go.
Okay. Take care, weakling.
No, what just happened?